Yesterday, the North Chigezi Diocesan Bishop Right Reverend Onesmus flagged off over 100 pilgrims from the Diocese of Rukungiri District to Namugongo Mata Shrine ahead of this year's Uganda Mata's Day celebrations, slated for 3rd of June. The State Minister for Works and Transport, Musa Echweru, has given assurance that they are working around the clock to see the renovation works at Katonga Bridge get completed within 2 to 3 weeks. According to Echweru, they are to start with the pedestrian walks so that the pilgrims are able to use their route. He noted that the alternative route from Rukungiri to Kampala through Bukomansimbi, Sembabule, Gomba and Butambala is too far and it will be very tiresome for the pilgrims.
I want to make it abundantly clear to the country and to you here, through you here, that the Christians who have started walking, particularly from North Kigesi today, will pass Katonga. They will pass Katonga. We are going to do whatever it takes to make sure that by the 25th or thereabout when they arrive there, at least the pedestrian walkway will have been created to enable the Christians to comfortably march into Namugongo without adding into their responsibility their 70 kilometers.
The Katonga Bridge is a major gateway to key regional borders like Tanzania, Democratic Republic of Congo, Rwanda and Burundi. Minister Echweru says they've continued to receive complaints from drivers of long routes, thus assuring them that the bridge is to be fixed in the shortest time possible.
I'm also happy to report to you, apart from the Christians, we are doing whatever it takes to also make sure that the bridge becomes fixed in the next few weeks so that the normal traffic that goes to the neighboring countries of DR Congo, Burundi, and Rwanda resumes along that route.
The minister made the remarks today during the ongoing NRM Manifesto Week in Kampala, where he highlighted the process so far made by the Ministry of Works and Transport in achieving President Museveni's promises, which were made during the 2020 election campaigns. Officials from the Ministry of Works noted that they are to give support to the KCCA to fix potholes in roads. Besides, they are also to work on a number of roads across the country, including renovation of the standard gauge railway, which connects Kampala to Malaba, Malaba to Gulu, among others.
We are going to work with the city here, and I'm happy my engineer from the city is here, to make sure that the resources that have been deployed by government to fix the ugly potholes that now characterized our city roads are fixed.
During the meeting, they also defended the cost of construction of roads, saying that compared to the neighboring countries, the cost in Uganda is very friendly, though sometimes they are pushed to compensations of people where the roads pass. Report by Jaliat Namoya for the news.